Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here, part of our Sonic Generations. Ah, Rooftop Run. I remember this from Sonic Unleashed. Ugh, I don't even want to think about that game. Yeah, that's just... Yeah, that's kind of what's going on here. Remember the... fail me. Yeah, it just didn't feel like the controls were finished. The game felt so clunky. It's weird, the whole game just felt clunked after that. Oh, the moves just felt clunky after that. It's just, it felt clunky. Yeah, I just wish the controls didn't feel like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's one of those, You see that? That's where I gotta try and land. Yeah, I just didn't feel like... Yeah, I just didn't ever feel like that game's controls were complete. Supposed to... Okay. Thank you. guy's going whatever way the bumper tells me to go. I guess I was overthinking that one. I was kind of overthinking that one.
Thanks, Sonic. You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Now we got that done, I guess. Yeah, I don't really like many of these. So I'm already not liking some of these. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to. I'm not even able to. Probably won't even be able to bring myself to even try to finish all these.